The finest fabric.
Take a sniff, good sir. Danger.
Gone, just like that.
What's the matter?
I'd go and look for him myself, but low.
I'll see what I can.
I wouldn't be surprised if he was off somewhere.
All right. Good girl. You deserve a rest.
Boy.
Wait!
Those who kill for sport deserve no better. Excuse me.
What are you?
The baker's...
You're certainly not a baker. Time was the sight of the fact... I hated her. But I had to trade my pickaxe for a rolling pin. But I know she was the only thing that could... But now she's gone. What am I supposed to do?
Perhaps you could express yourself in your...
Recapture it. You know... I have to get back to the bakery.
Wait. Suppose he won't be needing an escort then. Come on. safe.
A mountain of a monster, twice as tall as Titan himself, cracked the fang open like it was a sparrow's egg.
Ready, girl?
Faster!
This might take a while. Time for the pack, is it? Let me introduce you to mine.
It's over.
was one.
Wasn't too bad, was it, Torgal?
Straight home now.
Back.
awaken, prince!
You deserve a rest. at last.
You lost, stranger. Wherever you're headed, it's back.
I take it Drake's Fang was your doing, sir.
Master, it's ready.
I dare say it is.
Just look at it. A steepled peaks. Her true. My and look inside. Master, I have found.
Not only is my apron. I don't know how you. Now, Dusan, I know you're keen, but do you have to use the good salt? Leave some of the rest of us.
Meat from greens,
sorry,
birds.
Master.
Good day to you.
The crystals. If you ever need a room, Sid.
Good to see you, Sid, as always. Master Quinn.
Ah, Clive.
Go on.
There are whisperings, rustlings, and it may be no more than a surfeit of nerves. Understandable. Given what I hope you'll forgive.
Of course.
Excellent. You might...
All right.
Hello. Sit. Take a seat. You lie.
Right. Let's see what the people of the village have to say. I bet if this is just nerves, or something we need to take more seriously. There is action. Quentin tells me people have mentioned shadowy...
I heard the rumors, mind, from the lads.
All right.
Don't know who the lads heard the story from, but it's going all around the village.
Have a moment. There's talk of suspicious figures in the woods. Have you seen anything out of the ordinary?
No, but other...
Where was this?
In Lorbert. Was out foraging for herbs. Ran back here as quick as me leg...
I see.
I was in Lorbert's pass when I... It sounded like someone...
Seems Lorbert's pass is our best bet then. What do you say, Togo? Shall we go and investigate? You there.
Fuck! He's seen us. Get them before they escape!
Black Shields. Here. What the hell are you doing here?
What is it to you? Not that we give a damn. All that matters to us is that you don't leave here alive.
Why were they here? Were they planning an attack? Come, Lost Wing. I need to warn Quentin.
Good day to you.
Clive.
I found some black sheep,
though they serve another master. And it would appear the pack.
Damn it all.
I had hope and bite.
I'm sorry. Who did the black sheep?
Because I want.
Who?
The former Lord Chief.
I don't understand. Why him?
I was a member of the judiciary once, and I saw more than a few corrupt officials condemned to the very cells into. And throughout, it was the Lord Chief.
So watch it.
I discovered that he hunted. I was a fool to think he shared my hatred of a means of ridding himself of his rivals. A mask. His response, however. And he faced. I lost everything. The faith I had once held. So I set up. I tracked down every soul who served him. But the man himself proved it with money and. And so I saw that I came here to Lost Wing.
And.
Of course. They, too, seen faultless friends sent to the gallows. Our wounds are the same. We know where he hides. What we did not know until...
Quentin.
Our time is short. My friends and co...
Change his mind.
I heard what you told Nan about.
Blackthorn.
Elwood.
It's for me.
This is my last chance to say I'm otherwise engaged. Go on, then.
She said you...
Craig. Well, I don't know what the hell... And I'll need... Get Gavin...
All right.
So Mid's roped us all. Still, if that's what it takes to get it.
And...
Take a look at it. It's this plating. The usual sword grade steel won't work. We need something that... That means an alloy. Which is where you lot come in. I need... Now, there's a special kind of... As for the rest of the stuff, my usual supply should have...
Well, one of us should probably give you an ankh.
And the other can go in...
Right then.
Well, make your minds up who's going... Going up. Which one of the... Oh, it's not like it.
Up to you who you take to the desert. I mean, Gav's good in the fight.
You don't have my winning personality.
Ah, don't listen to him. You'll be in the lowest of low company with either of us.
Up to you who you take to the desert. I mean, Gav's doing a fight.
You got it. Which one of...
Gav.
All right, then. So,
There's a rip...
Southern Reed. I'll go and scout the place out.
All right.
While you're off having a paddle.
You to it.
Please, mate.
Clive. You're a bloody riddance. Morning. What's that for you, dear? Don't waste my time. You ain't got the stuff. That it? Fine.
He cracked the crystal too.
Seeing troops amassing at every corner.
No surprises there.
Oh, I wasn't expecting you back. You earned this. Sorry, but you're not quite there yet. Hasn't been delivered yet, I'm afraid.
You mean the Iron... Looks like I found the river. Now where's Gav? Sorry to keep...
I've had a quick scout about. Don't know what Blackthorn's planning to do with it, though. But if Stardust is what Blackthorn wants, Stardust is...
Then let's get...
We shall...
Stardust. It just looks like black sand to me. should be enough for now. Let's see how Gav's getting on.
You're finished? How much did you get?
Enough.
Ah, that might even... Hey, I... Feels like ages since...
It does.
Back when you first took Sid's knee. Unless... Those shoulders you hardly ever see around the hideaway. You can't...
Says the man who spends my...
Only cause...
I know I can...
Likewise. So you keep... And I'll keep... Safe in the knowledge... Thanks to you. Right. That's... We'd better get this lot back to Black...
You go on ahead.
Oh, I... After Black thought...
Right. Ready to go home, boy?
Let's go.
Thank you.
safe. Too slow. Like the wind. Clive, looks like you're gonna need me a bigger sword.
Yeah. Should have stayed in his shell.
Thank you.
Let's hope this is all Blackthorn needs. Blackthorn.
Yeah. Cheers for the stop.
We should go out your beat.
I'll make a stop. It'll take some time, mind.
Thank you, Blackthorn.
Suppose we'd better be...
Give us a...
I knew it was a good idea to have editors study alongside the children.
If I don't come up with something soon...
You'll be pleased to hear...
Excellent!
So...
The helm for this...
Salvage from the ruins.
Ah, but...
I'm sorry.
Just so happens there's one particular ruin that's... What's the name back there, Ulgiwal?
What's the name?
Talk to her back there. You know, thingy. She'll...
Oh, sit. Excess heat is dealt with by means of the... Now, were we to rely on thermal plating, in other words, the react... This is where the helm comes in. It connects to the plating, you see, and serves... Our experiments have shown that fallen ceramics are remarkably thermophilic. And, not only that, they're also... Why? If sea or rainwater were to enter the reactor prop...
You can stop that. Mid said we might... Where would I find...
Ah, yes. The thing is, well, I... It's no longer a matter of just walking in and taking the...
I see. Would that help?
Oh, I'll gather my tea.
I'll be taking you all to a storehouse in the Bales. Leave anything you don't need behind.
Ready?
Of course. Anybody home? This must be our unwanted visitor. Things I'd...
Sid!
You shouldn't have...
Bendy?
All right.
Your work is done, Sid. We'll take care of the rest. Let me know.
for seeing troops amassing at every border.
When it comes to boyish charm, if I don't come up with something soon.
Mid.
Excellent.
Ange.
Right.
How's that?
The plating's enough to stop the engines going pop. But those things will still, which is why a prism for the dragon's breath. I thought a triple thick layer of tempered steel might do it. The helm and the plating are bulky enough as it is. Add any more weight, I need something light.
Well, if I were in need of it, I know who's counsel.
Tones, I've got all the... Can you take this to it?
Right away.
I've been going round in circles trying to find...
Hippocrates,
for you.
Well, actually, could you take a look at...
She has some specific requirements for the materials, and yet remain cool enough on the outside not to set the ship alight, as you can imagine.
I
wondered if you might know of a solution.
Perhaps...
What do you mean?
Consider the lake we have made our home. Its blighted waters eat away far more quickly than fresh water or even brine. And yet, we have made a home.
We have, but Bardolph must varnish every board twice over to keep it from rotting. An obelisk... I see.
Early Gregorian histories speak of a preparation before the dragoons tamed the worms and wyverns of the realm. Nobles would daub their cuffs.
So if we...
It might be applied to some material or other in order to provide the protection Mid requires. I shall speak to them. If you would be so kind as to procure the necessary the knowledge of the...
Thank you, Hop. And since you're asking of it...
So you need a hand, do you?
We do. I'll be heading to market for the ingredients we need.
The other can assist me in researching how best to prepare the shielding itself.
Can we count on your aid?
Always. Well, if...
Thank you.
I am sure either of these fine young minds would prove indispensable.
Shielding that guards against even the most ferocious flames. We could have done with some of that on Drustinus.
I doubt I would have survived that place with or without it. A trip to Northreach, though, I think either of us could handle.
So, Clive, have you made your decision? Who will accompany you on your little excursion? Thank you.
Very well. So then.
I have taken...
White, are you sure this... I would have thought the ingredient...
Though these items may seem mundane, so much so, in fact, that they were harvested almost to ex... Now, of course, they can be obtained with ease.
Is that... I've been meaning to visit North...
I will.
You two enjoy...
You too, Ty.
Good luck in Northreach. Try not to get too distracted from the task at hand.
How good it is to see you, Clive. I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before. What subject shall we consider?
Jill.
Keep them pilchards nice and chilled.
Are those Pepio nuts?
How goes that?
I'm sure. Why don't we...
All right.
How about... I'll find the...
They sell everything here at the market.
You'll not find a bruised pippin in...
Fresh cuts! Come and get them!
What can I interest you in today? Ah, yes. I trust it's all here. You're always welcome here in Lostwing.
There's talk of the glass.
Welcome, welcome. Excellent choice. You've a keen eye. And a fine, fine day to you.
Buy, sell, or be gone.
That's everything. Let's see how Jill's getting on.
Did you find him?
I did.
Garlic. Now all that remains. But before we head... Thank you for asking me to...
It does. Just being here. Do you remember?
Remember how his nose would prick up at the scent of sausages? Wouldn't catch...
Was there anything you...
There what? Molly in the kitchens told me about a plate. Thought you might like to share.
Oh, what?
And I saw big white cobs. What do you think? I thought we might get some soup to... Clive. Is it wrong of...
No, Jill. This is how life should be. When we can live...
Thank you. Well, I need to give... I'll see you at...
Take care.
I will.
I wonder how Harpocrates is getting on with the moon dew.
Thanks to Sid.
How's work on the...
Well, I was just... And now that...
You can count on me.
What about the ship work?
Apparently.
Thank you.
Right then. Jill, of course. Oh, and Clive, thank you. It was nice.
It appears a shame when both the shielding and the moon dew are ready, followed by a ring, perhaps.
Leave it. Thank you. Well, I'd better go and give me the news then.
The nobleman who visited was...
Sid! Said they were all the rage and... Have you had...
Something smell.
Can I get you, Sid?
Well, drink up, you lot. The next round's... Don't be a stranger, Sid.
You look like you could do with a drink.
Oh, you're not leaving already, are you?
Crystal too? You're joking.
Same troops in
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Is everything we've received and everything promised all yours? Come again, I may have more for you. How may I help you today, Clive?
Kuka, but when I close my eyes. Only I don't. I wish you were here.
May the goddess go with you.
Clive! It was luck. For now, thank you.
Here you go. Seen enough?
Some help,
Sorry to keep... But you'll be pleased that...
You found some...
In a manner, he's supervising the construct.
Brilliant.
Oh, thank me.
Right then, to the...
You know, when I thought I'd be making salt...
Displacement stuff.
Same different. Whatever you call it, I ain't putting it again. Let's take this at mid. You get all the parts lined up on...
On my way!
Oh, and bring me the biggest ammo you can find.
It's finished! It's finally finished!
Thank fuck for that.
Thank you. That's one down.
I'm sorry.
Oh, didn't I tell? The Enterprise has four Mithril engines and...
You don't mean...
Now they've got a finished one to work off. My guy...
Good luck. Right, I'm off to get a sling for this elbow.
What's the matter?
Nothing. Thinking about the Enterprise, searching for a land untouched by the Blight. So if the worst came to the worst and every... That's what she was meant to be. But now she's so close to being fin... I don't want her to be just a lifeboat. I want people to sail aboard in a world where we're not just trying to survive.
I'm working on it and I'll do everything.
All right. As soon as the Enterprise is fit to sod our plan...
Are you sure?
Something tells me...
He'd be proud.
You,
I was.
Right. There's just...
All right.
Aye, Cap.
Mid told me she was building a ship.
All right, Clark. Mid finished sending half the Hideaway traipsing across the Twins, has she? I swear, that girl'd do any... No, it's good.
Not quite.
She said that.
She.
Clive, were you born yesterday or
she'll probably be halfway to Kent? Obelisk.
Yep. You in a hurry and all, are ya? Oh. But anyway, I've got an urgent, by the sound of it.
Thank you, Obelisk.
Don't me.
What tidy? Troubling. Well,
so what? Mid got us to do all it.
Well, but next time you plan on visiting Sid.
Ah, don't be so hard on her. Got it just like when. Anyway, we all set to head to the old hideaway. Wouldn't do to keep Lord Rosfield of the Seven High Houses.
Gav will be leaving with me.
You can count. Just be sure we'll give Sid.
Oh, by the... She's got some things that...
I hope she...
Thank you.
Sid. I remember what you told me. But if no one is listening to what you have to say, you may as well not say it. But I will say this, old friend. Hugo Cooker is gone. His shadow loomed over us no longer.
It's a pity the Phoenix can't be in two places at once. If it had been with us, maybe he could have done something for the Lost.
Not even the Phoenix can bring people back from the dead. Life has a beginning and an end. So we must live while we have the chance. As slaves to the crystals, but as free men.
May we join you?
Lady Karen, what a pleasant surprise.
I thought I'd drop by and see how you were all doing before heading off to restock my supplies. It wasn't the most scenic view back then, but it were never as bad as this.
I know. The Blight marches on. And soon, there'll be no escaping sights like these.
So our mission remains unchanged. We cannot stop until every Mother Crystal is gone, and their thirst for ether with them. The only one that remains in Storm is Drake's Tail in the Crystalline Dominion.
Our next target.
We're going to Twinside.
It's the capital of the Empire these days. I wouldn't like to think how tightly guarded they've got the place. Not that that'll stop you. But we do well to scout it out before you go charging in.
We would indeed.
If you're off to the Dominion, you can take this great lump with you.
Goots.
Oh, I am sorry. Have you forgotten you're the most wanted man in the Twins? I thought you might like to disguise yourselves as the attendants of a travelling trader, assuming you've no better ideas. You wanted to buy yourself some tools, didn't you? Well, now's your chance.
You're letting me go with them? Oh, thanks, Nan.
Stop that. You'll break me bones, you great galoot. There's a caravan that runs back and forth between the Dominion and the Bocklad markets. It's managed by the Merchants Guild. Just show them Goots' traders pass and you'll be on your way. It'll be a damn sight less risky than footing it the length of the Crystal Road. That's for sure.
Thank you, Karen. And glad to have you with us, Goots.
Okay then. I'll get me things and I'll meet yous there. See yous down in Bocklad!
Get off! Me poor fingers!
Jill, you're with me.
Understood.
And Gav?
Already on my way, Captain.
Be careful.
Aren't I always?
Do you see that, Sid? Your protege's making a proper little outlaw of himself.
back the crystal too.
Trouble with the ledges. Hopefully it's nothing. I got your you think so?
So you could, but I didn't. He used to love cracking the bones from Molly's, but didn't like him. You've not been working it.
No harder than... Is that it?
What was it you said?
That's what the laws...
Then maybe this all has summit.
I suppose things happen. Perhaps our pocket...
Instead of ever...
Lawsman.
He isn't it?
I don't think so. But she says he's hardly been touching his bones of late.
I rather think all canids are instinctively... And I see no reason why a frost wolf should be any different. If we assume that his new... It may well be that the bones Lady Karen is... Frost wolves, after all, habitually prey upon far... As to where one might find a suitable substitute...
I don't recall it.
And little wonder. The oldest... The last elder antelope sighting I recall hearing about took place near...
Even so.
Good hunting.
Blackthorn.
Not really.
This weren't. I just wanted to ask that you might still be doubting your craft. Perhaps sharing a...
That bastard's luck at still. He got a keen... He's just... Well...
And that was?
A sword. The metal itself wasn't anything to write home. You could slice a man clean in two with a weapon like that.
So that's what's...
No. Not...
And if you knew how to... We could arm the...
That's...
I'll see what I can... Sharp a sword and we can up.
Sure as fuck, I'll
see. Thank you. Let's see what... You're looking well.
What do you want?
I want to know about the sword you showed Black...
Running around?
I suppose I am, yes.
Little wondrous. There's not many like that make it as far as the twins, and which made it Knack.
Can you tell me who...
You think I'd help? Suppose you're not, like... Fine. Lord Ignack's the man you want. Delmeckian bloke. And he's got more money than sense. We reckon he'll still be at the inn.
Thank you, I appreciate...
She was building a ship.
Clive!
That's why I'm...
Shh, Otto! A little. Listen. And eat. Maybe. Sadly, that square... I can straighten it out. I swear, I'm gonna need help.
Be late.
There you are!
So let me get this straight. And instead of coming, you get Clive to come to you. The man in charge of the place you've been cheerfully trying to bankrupt.
Well? Oh, just Martha.
We owe three of our most trusted friends $5 million
each. They lent us the bulk of the money we used to rebuild the hideaway, you see.
We have that much to hand?
No, we don't. After the king's ransom we had off him, he deserves better than to see our bed. Besides, we'll need to learn to stand on our own.
All right. Is there anything...
There might be. How'd you fancy taking these?
Rocks.
Rocks, he says. A little something Sid and I said, and I reckon 15 million in overdue debt probably qualifies. I just hope...
I'm sure that...
But you know how it is with this place.
All I know.
Go.
Because
I'd rather Lady Karen.
Well,
don't worry.
Really?
No. Let's hear it.
Well, lovely bit of kit. Problem is, it won't... Which is why I've been looking...
I imagine Ty could get some use of...
Prop!
So what exactly?
Nothing but bomb. Gave you a sample, she'd... Oh, you pour the blackest... So, I did a bit, and do you know what I found now? It's only the...
I take it.
I would have gone myself, but...
All right.
Thank you.
Here for another of my lectures. How may I help you today? Very good.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks to Taya.
I'm glad to hear it.
And Torgal helped too. The new boy.
This used to be a trade route for merchants crossing the Scars. Till the Republic laid a new road wide enough to let wagons pass, and all official traffic moved there.
Leaving this one for those living outside the law.
Indeed. I doubt we'll be the only outlaws on the trail today.
So what do you think?
Really?
Oh, what? I take it there's...
Oh, what about this fear?
Oh, no. Well met, friend.
How does a merge...
Oh, the man's a coward. When he thought...
He sent the two of us to fetch...
My brother's right, Honor.
We may have seen our...
You, however, chances are...
Well, if I'm...
You've clearly got...
Well, now, reckon he won't be forking over the rest of our...
All right.
No.
You just put an end to those bandits.
I'm not sure I trust those two. But if there are bandits lying in wait, I should probably take care of them.
Look lively, you lot! We've got guests!
These must be our bandits. That's them dealt with. Now, where's that cart? Getting all of this out of it.
Seems we found...
Found the cart and didn't leave a single...
And how exactly will you be...
You leave that to us, after all.
You've done your... It's been a pleasure.
There's no need to... What if we want his help?
You've had your reward, and you're not getting any more. Now piss off. You've had your reward, and you're not getting any more. Now piss off.
I see the Dalmechs lag behind Rosaria when it comes to bridge building.
The fallen ruin should hold, at least. Path continues on the other side.
Yeah.
So this is Zemeckis.
The land of the gods. It's even more impressive than I imagined. I remember being captivated by the story as a child.
Long, long ago, man was overcome by avarice and challenged the gods in a bid to win their power. A final battle took place here, at these falls. Or so the legend goes. If anyone ever manages to plumb those depths, perhaps we'll learn if there's any truth to the tale.
That the gods emerged victorious and punished man for his defiance by visiting upon him two curses.
Dominance and bearers. To tell the truth, I always thought it strange that the dominant and their icons were deemed a curse. Back home, the dominant inherited the throne. They were admired and exalted, not spurned. Whenever I got to that part of the story, I always assumed there must be something I'd misunderstood.
You had a lot of storybooks, didn't you? In your room, I mean. When we were young.
The old legends were always my favorites. Epic battles between gods and men. Father encouraged me to read as much as I could. He thought it good for my education.
You really were a boy like any other, weren't you?
Just look at this place. It's enough to make you believe the legends are true.
I know.
We're not far from Boklad. The road will be busier up ahead.
Then we'll have to keep our wits about us. Clive? Something wrong?
Nothing. It's nothing.
I see the reports are true, Father. You have surrendered the throne to Olivier.
I have. Emperor Olivier shall rebuild the Holy Empire of Sambrec.
How is he to rule an empire? He is but a boy.
I shall advise him until he comes of age.
Father, please.
Or for as long as I am able. The empire we seek to build needs young blood to rule it. And I can think of none better suited to the task. There is other news, Dion. Hugo Kupka is dead, and Drake's Fang destroyed. The pillars of the Republic have fallen. Ere long, the Imperial banner shall fly over every city in storm. And then, Valisthea. All shall bow before their Emperor.
Father, these are the words of a tyrant.
They are the words of a god. The Emperor whom I gladly serve. Great Grieger, made flesh. Return to your camp, Dion, and ready your forces. It is time to show the world the true power of Sambrek.
Father. I find you much changed. Is this truly the path you wish to tread? Or are these the ambitions of another? Of Ultima, perhaps?
What nonsense is this? I speak my mind, and my mind only. Though I do owe Annabella thanks for reminding me of certain truths regarding the nature of nations, of rulers, and of the divine.
You trust the words of this traitress? She betrayed her country! She slew her husband!
You have ever been an invaluable servant to Sambrek, Prince Dion. I trust you will continue to serve your Emperor in the wars to come.
The canker!
Silence! Insolent wretch! You will bend the knee. All else is heresy.
Sire, forgive me.
This audience is over. Come, Your Radiance. The Rowena Syndicate awaits your pleasure.
Oh, not another meeting with silly old men. They're so boring. I'm hungry, Father. Can't we have luncheon instead?
Does it pain you that you will not inherit your father's throne?
I have suffered worse.
Count your blessings, Dion. For a base-born child to be chosen by Bahamut is miracle enough. You have risen high on his wings, but you shall rise no higher, lest your impure blood stain the throne.
What do you know of my blood?
Markets are to the north. We just need to hug the coast.
Infiltrating the Dominion won't be easy with the Imperials on high alert.
No. His Radiance has lost one capital already. We can be sure Sylvester will do everything in his power to hold on to Twinside. His troops are well-trained and increasingly battle-hardened. But it's not as if we can wait for the siege to end.
Ah!
Refugees.
And they're all making for the crystalline dominion.
Because they don't know how to live without the crystal blessing.
Captain.
No crystals here.
This is where we're supposed to meet Goots, isn't it?
That's right. He said he'd wait for us here after replenishing his supplies. I dare say he'll have finished by now.
I wish to engage the Crimson Caravan services.
Well met. Many thanks.